Hello guys, now before we go into this video, I first want to say something much more important. Especially the past couple days in our community, something terrible happened. The passing of Jamie. Now, if you don't know who Jamie is, he's a YouTuber, PastyBits YouTuber. One of the first ones, if not the first one, to start off this community. He's responsible for creating this absolutely amazing community that we have today. And yes, he was one of the founders. And just hearing about the news that happened this past couple days is just absolutely horrific. And I can't imagine what his family, friends are going through right now. But PastyBits have put in the game for this weekly objective as a form of respect to him. His own objective, as you see right here, JP24GM on YouTube. Hearing from his friends and colleagues, his dream was to get to 50,000 subscribers on his YouTube channel. So I'm going to put a link in this video, guys. I'm going to put a link in this video in the description so that everybody that you guys are watching, I want every single one of you guys to please go ahead and subscribe to his YouTube channel, as it would show a lot of respect and love from the community to him, as he did show some love to us the past couple years. Let's get right into the video, guys. Okay guys, now for today's video, the draft of the week, it's actually a very simple objective. Basically, all you need to do is get two cards from Roma and also five Italians in the same squad. Now you see right here, I got myself Kolarov, first Roma card in the team. And guys, my tip for this challenge is to do a formation where it includes either left back, right back, because of course Kolarov is one of the cards that pop up the most in this draft objective. Also, the center backs, where you can get Smalling, midfielders you can get Pellegrini and other cards. You see that I also got myself a non-rare Roma card right at the end to save this challenge. But basically, again, one more time, all you need to do is get two cards from Roma, five Italians and 100 chemistry in the same squad or in the same draft, and then the challenge is completely done. So definitely try to aim for a Serie A squad, as it includes also more Italians. You can also use Italians from, of course, like La Liga, the Premier League, but of course it's much more, like you can see like right here, Florenzi, the La Liga Italian. You can use these cards as well, but again, to go Serie A is probably the best idea, as it includes the most Italians in the game. And of course, you're trying to get that Roma card as well. So you see momentarily that I get a non-rare Roma card to finish the objectives and then finally get the objective done. But this took me a couple times, maybe I think 3 or 4 times to achieve. Not too hard, but hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. No point in blaming you, you did not know.